So sorry I'm late. Have you been here long?
Only a few minutes.
I brought your book. I didn't know you're into true crime novels.
I'm just getting into them. I bought you a coffee.
Oh, you're awesome.
Taste okay?
Perfect.
Are you sure?
It's perfect. I love it here.
I know. That's why I picked it.
I can't believe it's still warm.
I know. Crazy.
So I was thinking after we move this weekend that we could spend the day together. Feed the ducks.
You were gonna help me move my couch. I might have to reschedule.
Anything serious?
Might be. How's your mom?
Oh, that's as usual. She thinks she saw a raccoon out in the backyard last night. I'm pretty sure we don't have those here, so I told her it was just a dirty cat.
Your coffee's getting cold. I should have bought you a biscotti.
That's okay, I'm not hungry anyways.
So it's not working out with us.
What?
I know. I'm sorry. It's a bit out of the blue, hey? I wanted the last time I saw you to be really special.
I don't understand.
It's just not working out, you know? I mean, you're fantastic.
You're breaking up with me.
Technically, no. I guess. It's complicated.
You're not breaking up with me.
I poisoned your coffee. You'll be dead in a few minutes. So technically it doesn't really matter. I don't deserve you, and I don't think anyone else does either. You're too wonderful. I figured you'd take it as a compliment.
Thank you?
You're welcome. Does it taste okay? I was worried it might ruin the taste.
It tastes great.
That's a relief. I know it's your favorite. First place you took me. It's amazing how time flies. 2 months. Wow. Listen, I gotta go. I have an appointment, and I thought we'd be finished before now. You're okay here on your own, right? It's just, it'll be hard to reschedule, especially if I'm in prison. So, I guess I'll see you later. Oh, I won't see you later. Take care. And sorry again, I can't stay. Bye!